Hi everybody, again this is the second part. Actually I get kind of excited when I edit the video and added few pictures which you will be see down on the road over here. This is only few. This is the map. It's from Los Angeles library south, then making this is the picture over here or library, then highest building. This is the building which I was time to time in different offices. I sell the different merchandise, copy machine for my friend, and time to time repair them in some high offices, high level of the building. I was there a few times. They do it remodeling right now. The left side of the street down on the road would be two pictures. One is the building, which it's the building type of the multi-level structure for the parking garage. And I was, of course, when I started driving to downtown, I was coming there and the park, because it was very close, only two blocks to the place which I supposed to go. And because I carry, we are coming closer right now to this building left side, where because I carry always my camera before Pentax, I have it Kodak, then I shoot my first pictures in year 2002 from downtown digital camera, still very good quality. That was few years ago, and improvement in the digital photography, it's tremendous, but the pictures from that area are fine. Oh, that's the building, and now is the picture you see from the highest level of that building toward north. Now we're going to go south, then make a right on the Olympic Boulevard. I was there in some offices also. We're coming to the area which is west part of the downtown, I can say, very close to the freeway 110, which I'll be driving to of the end of this few part video, and come back. And my project is putting also the video which I already have it, Wilshire Boulevard from downtown up to Ocean. We're going to make a right turn very soon and coming through the nice area of high buildings, quality stores, everything, and also people are nicer, because these offices are expensive, parking expensive, everything is expensive. Then this is the part which it's expanding, or on this video we just pass the two blocks before we pass the place which was parking lot. Also I was parking there on the surface level, and now they starting building something. I had to come time to time with the camera and see it, what will be there. Of course I believe it will be some multi-level structure, maybe very high. I don't think so. They are going to build soon the higher building than its picture already. There it is, over 1,000 feet, this building. Okay, let me stop and say a few things in Polish to my Polish friend. Witam wszystkich. To jest druga część. Tutaj troszkę się rozgadałem. tutaj jedziemy na północ w tym momencie ulicą, która wzdłuż której jest dużo biur, sklepów. Taka ładniejsza część w porównaniu z tamtą, gdzie wjeżdżałem, tam są tańsze sklepy i miejsca do kupienia różnych rzeczy w domu, tam tutaj droższe. Tutaj jest kilka zdjęć, które robiłem Pentaxem, do zobaczenia są na tej stronie Pentax. Jedziemy na północ, po lewej stronie jest hotel, taki ładny, wysoki biurowiec, gdzie takie troszkę niespodziankę zobaczycie zdjęcia po lewej stronie. Później po prawej stronie wyżej będzie hotel Bonaventure, znany taki hotel w downtown. I tam są też zdjęcia. Zakończę na samej północy tutaj. O, tutaj jest zdjęcie po lewej stronie. Tu mam więcej, o wiele zdjęć. Trzeba po prostu zaglądnąć do webshot albo do mojej tej drugiej strony. Tutaj nie ma ruchu w tej chwili, dlatego że zdjęcia specjalnie zrobiłem w niedzielę do południa, żeby mógł stosunkowo szybko przejechać. Tu jest hotel. A po lewej stronie... O! Co ten człowiek tam robi? Prawda? No. Teraz muszę dodać troszeczkę po angielsku. Na razie. Moment ago, you see fine picture with the office building on that corner. Other corner is the hotel, and we're going north. Will be two or three more pictures crossing the Wilshire. And we're coming closer, closer, and pictures now over here. And I wasn't on that office, but it looks fine. And if you see the other smaller building right now, not right now, this is the corner, and it's tree on the top of the roof. Seems like old building, and it looks fine. And we're going to the northern right side is the Bonaventure Hotel. And I go to the north, and then this will be 10 minutes, including this. These few pictures. I invite you to the web page. You can go back and forth from the over here, the hotel, back and forth from the YouTube to did you see it? Because on YouTube you can see the video in high quality, better than on alone on the web page. You will notice it different. You can even go full screen if you have high internet speed and see very nice quality. Of course, it's not like TV, but it's better than a few months ago on YouTube. Very soon will be end of that that second part. I am going to make U-turn. You will see, and then going to other part of the downtown. You will see on section 3. And if you notice, especially this place, is no traffic because I go to downtown on Sunday morning to avoid traffic and get within 10 minutes a longer distance than in the regular traffic. I'm going to make U-turn almost over here, which means I have to end it. And thank you very much and welcome. And thank you and come to part number 3. are coming closer and closer, and pictures now over here. And I wasn't on that office, but it looks fine. And if you see the other smaller building right now, not that, right now, this is the corner, and it's tree on the top of the roof. Seems like old building, and looks fine. And we're going to the northern right side is the Bonaventure Hotel. And I go to the north, and then this will be 10 minutes, including this. These few pictures. I invite you to the web page. You can go back and forth from the over here, the hotel, back and forth from the YouTube to did you see it? Because on YouTube you can see the video in high quality, better than on alone on the web page. You will notice it different. You can even go full screen if you have high internet speed and see very nice quality. Of course, it's not like TV, but it's better than a few months ago on YouTube. Hi, very soon will be end of that. And also people are nicer because these offices are expensive. Parking expensive, everything is expensive. Then this is the part which it's expanding. Or on this video, we just pass the two blocks before we pass the place which was parking lot. Also, I was parking there on the surface level, and now they starting building something. I have to come time to time with the camera and see it, what will be there. Of course, I believe it will be some, you know, multi-level structure, maybe very high. I don't think so. They are going to build soon the higher building than its picture already. There it is, over 1,000 feet, this building. Okay, let me stop and say a few things in Polish to my Polish friend. Witam wszystkich. To jest druga część. Tutaj troszkę się rozgadałem. Tutaj jedziemy na północ w tym momencie ulicą, która wzdłuż której jest dużo biur, sklepów. Taka ładniejsza część w porównaniu z tamtą, gdzie wjeżdżałem. Tam są tańsze sklepy i miejsca do kupienia różnych rzeczy w domu. Tam tutaj droższe. Tutaj jest kilka zdjęć, które robiłem Pentaxem. Do zobaczenia są na tej stronie Pentax. Jedziemy na północ, po lewej stronie jest hotel, taki ładny, wysoki biurowiec, gdzie takie troszkę niespodziankę zobaczycie zdjęcia po lewej stronie. Później po prawej stronie wyżej będzie hotel Bonaventure, znany taki hotel w downtown. I tam są też zdjęcia. Zakończę na samej północy tutaj. O, tutaj jest zdjęcie po lewej stronie. Tu mam więcej, o wiele zdjęć. Trzeba po prostu zaglądnąć do webshot albo do mojej tej drugiej strony. A tutaj nie ma ruchu w tej chwili, dlatego że zdjęcia specjalnie zrobiłem w niedzielę do południa, żeby mógł stosunkowo szybko przejechać. Tu jest hotel. A po lewej stronie... O! Co ten człowiek tam robi? Prawda? No. Teraz muszę dodać troszeczkę po angielsku. Na razie. moment ago you see fine picture with the office building on that corner. Other corner is the hotel, and we're going north. Will be two or three more pictures crossing the Wilshire. And I shoot my first pictures in year 2002 from downtown digital camera. Still very good quality. That was few years ago, and improvement in the digital photography, it's tremendous, but the pictures from that area are fine. Oh, that's the building, and now is the picture you see from the highest level of that building toward north. Now we're going to go south, then make a right on the Olympic Boulevard. I was there in some offices also. We're coming to the area which is west part of the downtown, I can say, very close to the freeway 110, which I'll be driving to of the end of this few part video, and come back. And my project is putting also the video, which I already have it, Wilshire Boulevard from downtown up to ocean. We're going to make a right turn very soon and coming through the nice area of high buildings, quality, stores, everything. Hi everybody, again, this is the second part. Actually, I get kind of excited when I edit the video and added few pictures which you will be see down on the road over here. This is only few. This is the map. It's from Los Angeles library south, then making, this is the picture over here, or library, then highest building. This is the building which I was time to time in different offices. I sell the different merchandise, copy machine for my friend, and time to time repair them in some high offices, high level of the building. I was there a few times. They do it remodeling right now. The left side of the street down on the road would be two pictures. One is the building, which it's the building type of the multi-level structure for the parking garage. And I was, of course, when I started driving to downtown, I was coming there and park, because it was very close, only two blocks to the place which I supposed to go. And because I carry, we are coming closer right now to this building left side, where, because I carry always my camera before Pentax, I have it Kodak, then